Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to First Energy Stadium. The Browns are back home. Today we hit the halfway pole as the Browns come in against the Las Vegas Raiders.
Here's Mayfield, stumbles as he goes back, looks and throws. It's caught by Harrison Bryant. He's to the 35, he's to the 30, he fumbled, loose ball, picked up, they got it. Morrow, the linebacker, picks it up on a Harrison Bryant fumble. Here's Carr back to pass, Vernon getting a good push, up in the pocket, he's going to get him and sack him back at the 25-yard line. Olivier Vernon. Snap back, ball down. Cody Parkey into it. It's a line drive, and it is up and good. It just got over the bar. They bring Hunter Renfrow in motion. Carr back to pass. Throws down by the goal line. It's caught and juggled and caught by Hunter Renfrow. Touchdown, Raiders. The game's first touchdown. Third and eight. They show blitz and back off. Here's Mayfield back up in the pocket. Throws across the middle, and Njoku dropped the ball at the 40-yard line. It hit him right on the numbers. And that is going to do it. Final score here today. The Las Vegas Raiders knock off the Browns. The Browns' first loss at home this year. And the final score today, the Raiders 16 and the Browns 6.